Is very much appreciated. A huge thank you to our music department for all the hard work they put in every day, all year, but specifically this holiday season. When you see them, they are wearing tired really well. So thank you to them. And I would just ask that tonight, in between songs, if you need a break, that's a great time to go out and use our restrooms. And in addition, our students, their energy is off the charts. So get excited. Happy holidays from the Carson family, and a wonderful, relaxing break to you, you and yours. Enjoy the show.
The magical atmosphere and cold and snowy Christmas Eve is brought to life in this rich and metallic song. All of the music, all of the magic, all of the family I'm here with me, we present somewhere my memory from the ever-popular Come Alone.
extremely proud of them. Can you give them a round of applause?
Hello, my name is Elise Pavlik. Our final selection is considered a partner song. Partner songs contain two separate melodies with the same phrase length and harmonic progressions, which are present independently and later combined. See if you can focus on both melodies during their time through. Here's our final piece, Winter Wind.
Chilling in the air. take a journey back to the Renaissance period with this magical orchestra, rhythm with a bouncy feel that will surely put everyone in the holiday spirit. The 7th grade chorus will open our part of the concert with Ola's Mary and Ola's Book. Listen for the contrasting styles between the A and B sections. We present Ola's Mary and Ola's Book.
Thank you. designed as a hauntingly beautiful piece, In December focuses on the candle used as a symbol for all December holidays. The melody, underscored with rich harmonies, is a pensive and thoughtful as the holiday season should be. We will feature Lauren Boland, Damian Boston, Braden Mumbaco, Sophia Capozzi, Chloe Eek, Annie Elliott, Julie Linwick, Lexi Leiden, Luke Maxwell, Ethan McCombs, Macy Mori, Bryce Monroe, Suhan Singhal, and Kira Sermon as soloists.
Hello, my name is Finn. Here's a bright winter time feature in the spirit of an Eastern European snow song with lively syncopated entrances, tuneful melodies, and independent voice parts. It's just so much fun to sing. The seventh grade will close our portion of the concert with Winter Sleigh Ride.
Oh.
They were so incredibly mature, and that's what how they've been every time I rehearse with them. I get to meet with them all as a group once a week, and they're just so great, and it's such a joy to work with, so I do really love all of them. So give them one round of applause.
Thank you.
the stage, Carson Corral. Carson Corral is made up of students in the 6th through 8th grade and meets before school on Tuesday mornings. For this concert, Carson Corral brings you a holiday classic, Count for the Holidays. Released in December of 1954, the song quickly became a reoccurring holiday classic, reminding us all how comforting it can be to be home for the holidays. We hope you enjoy.
rehearsals. Without you, we could not have made these extra performances happen. Thank you.
Thank you.
Hello, my name is Avery Trigar. Please welcome on stage our combined 8th grade chorus. The first selection you hear tonight is Keep Your Lamps. This piece talks about minor modes to tell stories and about form in a piece with tempo changes, repeats, and key changes. The complex musical arrangement helps to relay the message told in this traditional spirit. We hope you enjoyed it.
Hello, my name is Gianna Anderson. The next session we have for tonight is a spin on the traditional carol, Jingle Bells. Jingle Bells uses a rhythmic and dynamic contrast to put a new twist on an old classic. The 8th grade chorus was challenged to keep their vocal endurance up while meeting the demands of the complex diction required of music and words. 8th grade chorus hopes you enjoy this take on a holiday classic.
Thank you. My name is Matthew Collins. Please welcome to the stage our 8th grade baritone singers as they sing Viva La Vida for you. Released in 2008 by Coldplay, Viva La Vida is set to tell the story of King Louis XVI as his kingdom was overthrown and he was imprisoned by his people. The 8th grade baritones were not only challenged with two-part singing for the majority of the piece, but they also worked on interpreting the lyrics to show emotion in their singing. We hope you enjoy this as much as we do.
My name is Alex Gardner. On behalf of
behalf of the Carson Choir Department, we would like to thank Dr. Ewing and Coach D for their constant support of our program. Thank you as well to the Music Department staff and stage crew for making all of the behind-the-scenes tasks possible. We'd also like to thank the staff of Carson Middle School for their help and support throughout the semester. Lastly, we'd like to thank you, our audience, for attending our concert and sharing music with us today.
Our final number tonight is a catchy holiday tune that will have you singing. We wish you this another spin on a classic carol that challenged 8th grade with a fun, syncopated harmonies. We hope you enjoy this fun holiday tune. Thank you for attending our concert tonight and have a safe and happy winter break.
Both had the same idea, didn't they?